My name's Stu Armstrong. I'm here doing an interview for Peep Magazine with bare knuckle boxer Billy Hawthorne. Hi, right, Billy. A right. Couple of questions to cover. First of all, your fighting name is Bang Bang. Right. I think I know why that is already, but why do they call you Bang Bang?
Well, when I first started doing unlicensed, I had about 7 fights in a row and I knocked them all out in the first round.
Great stuff. So you did, obviously you've had quite a bit of success in unlicensed with glove boxing. What made you go to bare knuckle?
Well, once I seen James McCoy down in that, down London and Wales and all, I fancied it myself. So
yeah,
got in touch when I found out I was coming to Newcastle, got in touch and fancied trying it.
It was quite an opening, your first fight with Clifford.
It was quite a good fight, yeah.
Did he expect it to go the way that it did? Or?
No, I didn't actually. I thought Clifford would have come and give us a good hiding, really. But
He's a big name, he's a good fighter as well, so you did well there. What do you prefer, is it bare knuckle or is it gloved?
Well, I used to love the boxing and I still do like love it and that, but bare knuckle just gives you more of a thrill and more excitement.
So anyway, you're fighting tomorrow, B Ball at Newcastle, at the NE6 at Walker. That'll be your second bare knuckle fight. How are you feeling about that? Are you apprehensive or
quite
are you dying to get into it? So how do you think your chances are going to be? You're fighting Paul Bunny, he goes by the name of Duracell. I'm not sure if it's the Duracell Bunny or because he likes to keep going. It's his first bare knuckle fight, but he's got quite a decent record in glove boxing.
Right.
But with you both sort of doing some glove boxing as well, do you think that'll be a bit of an advantage or do you not think it'll make a difference?
Doesn't mean that, does it? Again, you're fighting when I come out there. So, can't hear that way.
Well, I've got to admit, I'm a bit of a Billy Hawthorne fan. I think you're going to go a hell of a long way, to be honest. And I think you really want to watch sort of over the next year.
Right.
Do you see yourself going a long way in bare knuckle?
I'd like to think I will, I'd like to think I'll go a long way. But
how far do you think you'll go? Title fights?
I'd like to hope and try and get a title fight, aren't I?
If things go as I'm sure you're planning them tomorrow against Paul, and you pick up a win, who would your sights be set on to fight next?
I don't know. I've never really thought that, if I'm honest. I'd like to have a guy like that, Paul, right, if I'm honest, because he's a nice tall lad as well, heavyweight, either him or...
That's the thing. I mean, you mentioned like he's a tall lad. Obviously, for a heavyweight, you're not the tallest of people.
No, I'm not.
I like talking to you because we're about the same height. Do you think that's a bit of an advantage? I mean, a lot of the heavyweights are a lot taller than you, and obviously they've got a bigger reach. Do you think that's an advantage to you, or a disadvantage?
I like fighting taller lads because I can get my punches and shots off better than I can with a normal lad.
Did the case like getting down, getting inside, like a Tyson sort of thing? Great stuff. Well, best of luck tomorrow, Billy. I'll be cheering you on. Nice to see you, mate.
Cheers.